With the riders on the starting grid, the countdown begins until the lights go off. Just a few moments to go, and the Japanese Grand Prix will begin. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race.